Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with the independent scenario quick missions. Today's mission at hand is Holiday, which takes place in Central Africa. And it takes place in the godforsaken middle of the night, 1:35 a.m. in the morning. And the skies are clear, but it is going to be night, so we should have the drop on the terrorists if things go as they should. Now, a terrorist group has been kidnapped and is being held at a small terrorist camp. Liberate the tourists and bring them to safety. So some people have taken to kidnapping civilians, and we basically need to, well, rescue them.
A tourist group has been abducted by terrorists and is being held at a small armed camp. They are scheduled to be moved in the morning. This gives us a limited window of opportunity. Proceed to the objective and liberate the hostages. Bravo will approach from the northeast and free the prisoners. Alpha Team will provide overwatch. Once the hostages are free, escort them to the roof of the camp's main building. Black Widow will rendezvous for rooftop extraction. The area surrounding the camp has a few patrols and an outpost that should be avoided. Eliminate as many hostiles as necessary for safe extraction, but protect the hostages at all cost.
Right, so even though the mission path takes us through here, there's like a whole bunch of enemies and it says that this outpost should be avoided. So what we'll just do is we'll start from here and we'll take a yomp directly south face and we'll just target this enemy camp itself. Now, there seem to be like a bunch of things there. I don't exactly know what they are, but it would be best if we could just, you know, avoid them altogether, but who knows, maybe that is not possible. Anyhow, we'll try. And since this mission I'm being recommended the M4 by this mission, I'll stick to the one with the grenade launcher and not go for the silenced weapon. And for the other thing, I will carry not an extra load of ammunition, but rather a Ghillie suit. Should be sufficient for us. Alright, let's go ahead and start the mission.
King 6, this is Black Widow. All teams on the ground.
King 6 to all elements. Locate the hostages and secure them for extraction.
Let me just go ahead and climb up onto this hill, just to avoid the enemy camp altogether. And
this is Alpha 1. Pretty quiet out here. Not many bad guys.
What the fuck, are you on a patrol or something? What do you mean everything quiet out here? I should probably not curse. I'll get demonetized otherwise. but yeah, I'm just looking for a negotiable face to get on top of this mountain, and from there I'll just head straight south. Because, I suppose is the best way to avoid the enemy encampment. Should be able to climb up from here. Yes, we are. Alright, time to head straight south. The fact that we're wearing a ghillie suit should also give us enough cover to where we can silently snipe out the enemy forces without giving away our positions. And there are some enemies in front of me, but to avoid suspicion, I'll just go ahead and try and shoot him with the pistol here. He's dead, which is good. There are two ways we can ensure stealth. One of them would be to use the pistol, the suppressed pistol, I mean. Suppressed weapons, essentially. And the other
King
one...
Six, this is Charlie 1. I've got a visual
this
on the second
camp. This is Charlie 1! We've been compromised!
This is King 6. Secure the hostages. They're running out of time.
Sure. As soon as we stop lagging. Yeah, so we want to head straight south. And we want to keep to this side. So that we don't get detected. I'm just going to take a knee here and just check whether that is the side that we need to be going. Actually, apparently we need to go southwest. Alright, so let us take the route southwest. That is the encampment, I suppose, which we needed to avoid. Actually, no, that's not the encampment that we needed to avoid. That should be onto our left there. Or somewhere along the way. I don't know where, but somewhere along the way. The brightness in this game sucks. Especially tonight. Because there's no light, there's no moonlight available to us at all, so Yeah. We need to be heading southwest. That is where we're going thus far. I took fall damage again. Yeah. Oh no. You know what? If this continues, then I'm going to die to fall damage. And that would suck. Oh no. Okay, we're safe thus far. Let's hope it stays that way. But yeah, we can only hope. Sometimes my own footsteps in this game sort of scare me. Make me think that there are enemies around me. Because the footsteps aren't exactly centered, they're tilted to one side. And they appear such that you can actually hear them. Like, they feel like you can actually hear them to the side. That looks like an enemy, it is an enemy. We'll try to avoid them for now. We'll just lay prone here until our frames return. Yes. So I suppose at this point we have successfully avoided the camp and we are on our way to target the objective. Should be right here. Yes, we see it. Eyes on objective. Now there will be a bit of maneuvering between the different parts of the terrain, but yeah, time to begin an assault. First person down. I think that's another person over there. Difficult to tell with all this darkness, even with the night vision. And if I take the night visions off, oh my god, this is dark, I can't see shit. Okay, that's another guy down. I doubt there's anybody in there. Thus far, there have been no enemies that are shooting at us. Our stealth is working. If you can call it stealth, but yeah, whatever it is working thus far. There's another guy, there was another guy somewhere here. I would just like to take him out to be safe. That is all why I would like to take him out, like... That's all the reason behind why I would actually like to take him out. Like, if these guys had night visions, it would be game over for us. Or so I think. I don't think that it would actually be game over for us, because... Okay, there's another guy down there. Enemy spotted, enemy taken out. And, yeah, despite... what they say, I doubt there is actually a requirement of expediency to this mission. I think we can take our time approaching the targets. Let's just hope that I don't die to the first tree shot. That would be bad. Now, there should be many more enemies around the area. There's even like a BRDM over there. Another hostile taken out. I was wondering if those are actually enemies or vehicles when I was looking at the map. And turns out they're actually vehicles. They're not enemies. And somebody is being shot at. Good thing I have the ghillie suit, which makes me sort of invisible. Scratch sort of, it does make me invisible, especially if I'm laying prone in the grass like this. The power of ghillie suits is amazing. They're really versatile. Cannot see any enemies through these windows here, but pretty sure that there would be some. Most likely the hostages are in the large building. Would not hurt to be cautious though. If I see any enemies, I'm gonna take them out. That is not an enemy. Very difficult to see enemies in the darkness. But I suppose that is also what should afford us enough cover to where we can take them out, the enemies I mean, without too many issues. Folks are shouting from all over the place because, well, Alpha team is probably engaging them and they can't see us, so. Alpha or Charlie, one of them. Locate and escort hostages to safety. We have a few hours time frame for this mission. And I'm just laying prone right now, I'm not running down the hill so as to avoid getting any fall damage.
Whoa, King 6! Alpha team is down!
The terrorist is also down. Alpha team should also have been outfitted. I mean, a ghillie suit should have come recommended for this level, I feel like. With all the grass cover that you have, you can essentially use it for easy concealment, is what I feel like. But yeah, we need to protect the hostages for extraction by helicopter. By the Black Widow. A group of tourists, they say. Let's just hope they're not wearing khaki, like the bus driver, the truck drivers. From which mission was it again? Posse? I'm not certain. No, not Posse. The one before that. Now, the reason I'm laying prone here is not to avoid detection, but rather to avoid getting fall damage, because if you guys remember, just from a few seconds ago, I took fall damage 4 times, and I think that's pretty much the limit in this game. If I take any more fall damage, I would probably die. There is a health system to this game, even though it's not entirely visible. So, yeah. Better for me to take a more cautious approach than to die of fall damage. Thus far, I cannot see any further enemies from whatever windows are available to me. Windows of observation, if you would like to call them that. Okay. Heading straight forward. I see an enemy painted out. Is that an enemy? No, that's just a shrub. I see an enemy painted out right in front of me, and I can't for the life of me see where they are. Probably inside the building. Probably not, though. Who knows? Is that an enemy? Can't really tell. Anyhow. Somebody over here, it says. Maybe inside this building here. No one's left. Now, I know that grenade launchers don't really make for good hostage rescue devices, but, well, we have to try whatever we can, right? Like, I mostly took it to eliminate any of the enemies inside the camp, for the most part. And the ghillie suit is working to our advantage thus far, in that we have not been spotted yet. Even though our friends have, we have not been spotted. So I would count that as a good thing. Because to be frank, if we die, the mission is over. If our friends die, the mission keeps going. So, yeah, we'll just take things for what they are. No, it says there's an enemy right here. That's probably the guy that they're talking about. And, it says there's also another enemy right here. Not one that I can see, though, but it says there is one. So, better we play a little cautious. And yeah, we took the panes of glass out just to get a better vantage point. There's also somebody right here around the corner. We should be a little careful of. That guy's taken care of. I'm just taking out all the glass so that it's easier for me to see the enemies from inside of this building if required. Also somebody there that I'm probably should be a little cautious of. I'm gonna go ahead and try and take them out. If I can climb up this side, that is. It's so dark, I mean, I can hardly see. It says whoever it is in front of me, so I'll trust the intelligence that I have over the intelligence that I don't. And try and climb up this hill. Let me just leave room here until my frames return, because the next part is going to be pretty... aim sensitive, I feel like. I still can't see the enemy. I guess he's probably sneaking around in the grass just like me then. Okay, I don't know who shot at me, but somebody did. I don't know how they even saw me, but somebody did. You know what, let me bring out my knife. I'll probably run into him right here. Lying around in the grass like that. Where is this guy? should be on him by now. No, where is he? Okay, yeah, he was in the grass somewhere. I just couldn't see where he was. Well, wherever he was, he's dead now, so I suppose that's that. Taken out. Now to head back there and try and rescue the hostages. Switching to burst mode. I hope that my aim does not fail me. Alternatively, we could also try going through the top there. Somebody over there, apparently. Oh, there you are. Okay, let's infiltrate through the top there. There's somebody there, from the look of it. What I dislike is how they can essentially... should be dead now, but... yeah, how they can essentially shoot at us through the barricade, but we can't do the same for them. Nope, they're probably not dead yet. Let me just go ahead and clear this area out. Any enemies here that might be here? None. Okay, can we like grab onto this? No? Is this like just for show? I suppose it is. Can we not like climb up this? Yeah, we can't. Alright. Reloading. And this is where the cover afforded to us by the Ghillie Suit ends. Some buildings here, like some doors here, but I doubt they will be of any importance. Because for one thing, we cannot exactly open them. So there is a wall there. And I'm just gonna go ahead and procedurally clear out any of these rooms that I see. Hopefully I don't get shot by an enemy while I'm doing this. This section is clear, probably might be somebody up there. There's a hallway up there and more steps. That guy's eliminated. Hostile eliminated. Clear. Just give me a sec there. I would much rather walk at a cautious pace than rush at the enemies. There's a locked door here. Oh, come on. Another locked door. Yeah, that's the locked door that I was talking about before. Oh, come on, move it. Can I not? Thank you. It's like the... unless you're like running up these stairs, you just sort of get stuck. And even if you're not looking at them, you tend to get stuck. Should be clear here. Clear. Enemy spotted. Eliminated. That is a hostage. That is also a hostage.
This is Charlie 1. Bravo has eyes on the hostages.
King 6, Charlie 1. Hostages secured. I say again, hostages secured.
Bravo, King 6. Get them to the top of the building now. Black Widow, move in for extraction.
Hold up. You guys don't run. Come on. Wait. Okay, fine. That area was clear. Which is good. Okay, now, next phase, we need to stay here and wait until we can get sealed extracted. My main issue at this point are the BRDMs here. Good thing that the enemy still can't see me. These enemies have been eliminated. I wonder what Alpha and Charlie teams are doing. Ah, I see. I see what you're up to. Another enemy there. Eliminated. That guy's already been eliminated. I think the base is also clear. To the point where we can extract the hostages. Oh, there you are. Cool entry. Don't chop the heads off, Black Widow. Careful. Okay, the Black Widow is gonna land elsewhere apparently. Somewhere over there. I don't know why they took us to the roof for extraction then. Anyhow. Okay, it's gonna take out some bad guys first. Some people hidden over in the shadows that can't be seen despite the use of night vision. And now it's gonna come over here. I just hope it does not land on me and kill me. Even if it does, I'm gonna take this event because, well, my job here is done. Are you gonna come, Black Widow? Or are you just gonna circle around? Oh, you went away without taking the hostages. Okay. If that's what you choose to. Alright. That's cool. We'll just hike with the hostages, I suppose. You have been saved by the Delta Force. Keep that in mind the next time you breathe. Alright, King 6, the hostages are secure. Bravo 1 is out to be over and out. And that was that for Mission Holiday. It was a surprisingly simple mission, or maybe it felt that way to me because I was using the Ghillie Suit. But at any rate, not that difficult a mission. And from what I've seen in this game, they do turn down the enemy AI, the detection AI. I mean, the enemy gives you like a solid 5-6 seconds before they shoot at you. Whenever, you know, building clearance scenarios are concerned. Typically they do, sometimes I forget to code it in, but typically they do give you that leeway. So, yeah, this is it for Mission Holiday. Pretty simple, straightforward mission. Not too difficult, even though it was absolutely dark and difficult to see anything at all. I'll just boost up the gamma in post for you, so that you guys can see better. Especially for YouTube, because it totally compresses the quality of shadows altogether. So anyhow, the next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Lifeguard. And now I actually did go through the entire, both the unofficial and official strategy guides, and there is a sort of catch to this mission. Anyhow, we will be covering all of that the next time we come back. Until then, take care.